Hi friends, welcome to my channel. I will show you how to make this beautiful flower painting with alcohol ink, and I'm using this glossy photo paper. And as you can see, I'm using the back side of the photo paper because the alcohol ink flow easily. And for colors, I'm using peach black and blue violet. So first I'm going to make a background with this is the isopropyl alcohol 91%, which I put it in a small bottle. So first I put the alcohol and then the peach black, and then just blend it. And normally I use a piece of wax paper, which I roll it, and then I use that as a brush to apply the paint, because that way after the painting is done, I can just easily toss it and I don't need to use brush or spoil the brushes. So this wax paper works good in that way. So once I apply this, then I add a little more alcohol and then again blend. And once it's all blended, then I use a hair dryer in the cold mode and then dry it to make a background. So after I do this step, I dried it and then this is the effect. And now I'm going to paint with blue violet color. Again, I'll be using some small piece of wax paper to apply the color. Adding some gold leaf to this painting. So I used the school glue and I applied the assorted gold leaf. And one thing to remember is that after the full painting is completely dry, you need to apply a gold leaf sealer over on top of that area, so that will protect the shine of the gold leaf. And you can check out in Amazon, there is a product called Mona Lisa gold leaf sealer which you can buy.
Thank you.
Here I'm using some opaque white acrylic paint that I'm applying it with a little toothpick to for the center of the flower.